Hello everyone! My name is Magdalena Proszowska. I'm a senior concept artist working in games. Welcome into the short introduction to my favorite Corel Painter brushes. I'm a huge fan of oil paintings, but to practice this style in real life, it's really a hard thing. My apartment is much too small to set up studio for oils, and the smell of the turpentine gives me a headache. And that's where Corel Painter comes in handy. A lot of the brushes feels absolutely like a traditional medium wood, and all of them work quite fast after 2019 update. The change in speed of the brush is really visible. Here I took a Real Bristle Soft from the Sergeant category in Corel Painter 2018, and you can see how slow it is. And now compare it to the 2019 version, exactly the same brush on exactly the same size of the paper. That is a great improvement, as my machine isn't a monster. My PC is 5 years old. For those users who have a multi-core processors with the support of AVX2, the brushes can be up to 50% faster. A new painter comes with 36 new brushes. I will cover only a few of my favorite ones, but if you want to see the full list of them, just type 2019 in the search brush panel. Glazing brushes is one of the categories that I very quickly included in my painting style. You can modify the way that colors are applied to the picture, changing to multiply, screen, overlay, and other types of the layer mode that you should be familiar with. The Sergeant category is enhanced with 6 additional brushes, and Thick Paints have extra 4 brushes. As I said at the beginning, I am all about oils, so those extra tools are super exciting for me. Don't miss the rest of the videos from this series and get to know more about new Corel Painter.